Hey, this is Spencer at Langston's Alternative Power. It's a new turbo hydro generator, a grid feed inverter. It also charges the battery bank at the same time as grid feed. Running at really low head, about 15 pounds of water pressure, 2 nozzles. Nozzles, gallons per minute is, I'll have to get back with you on that, it's 2 7/16 nozzles, and 15 PSI, we'll bump it up a little bit. Phase line AC going to the rectifier charging the batteries at 12 volts. 3-phase line that's going to the rectifier. Here going to DC. And that's what it's putting out now. Go a little higher and see what happens. About 25 PSI. Watts on the AC side and about 50 watts charging the battery. and that's all at the same time.